Welcome back, everybody. We're going to do a quick first shots video here with the Geissele Super Duty. I have not fired this gun at all. It was a friend, and we're just taking it for a little spin. Obviously, EOTech and magnifier on there, extreme white light, everything Geissele on the inside, because that just makes sense, right? So, we'll see. Definitely tracks well, especially for not having a muzzle brake or anything on there, just having that flash hider. But we'll see. More to come.